Veteran journalist Kerry O'Brien has rejected his Australia Day award in protest of Margaret Court's promotion. In a letter to the Governor-General, the former ABC broadcaster has described the decision to award Court the country's highest honour as deeply divisive and insensitive. He was due to be appointed an officer in the Order of Australia.